artificial intelligence.
Man, we got this end of the world shit back to back. Here's one more song about when there's no more food, no more air, and no more water.
Sweet dreams, folks. Tragically, we're all damned, can't you see? There's not one single thing that we can do. No one cares enough to save humanity. As a human being, you know that this is true. Pretty soon there'll be no more food to eat. Air to breathe, water to drink, what will you do? No one cares enough to save humanity. As a human being, you know. Evil awaits the people today, and the government's meaning to keep us a slave. The crack games will just lead us astray. When we scream out pain, we're just feeding the craze. The second we stray, we torture a state. We're taxes, our prisons to store us away. Remorse as they pray with their wars and their place on the moral plate. It's a horrible fate. Terror wars are no more than some fake distractions meant to hold our vision. The beast deceives the sheep with pleas for peace. He's a skilled magician. Controls the countries of the world. Bombs and ammunition. Decommissions them all. Nations will fall. There's no opposition. Ever since a new world order took over the planet, I can't freely think, speak, act, or buy, cause they banned it. Wanted as a fugitive, my capture was commanded. Keeping sanity only because my life demands it. People cry and sob while they're begging for salvation. Others worship idols marked with beastly applications. The Twin Towers falling wasn't the first sign of trouble. Radiation sickness, starving, dying, crawling over rubble. Ha ha! Tragically, we're all damned, can't you see? There's not one single thing that you can do. No one cares enough to save humanity. As a human being, you know that this is true. Pretty soon there'll be no more food to eat. Air to breathe, water to drink, what will you do? No one cares enough to save humanity. As a human being, you know that this is true.
If you look in the mirror,
as a human being, you know that this is true. And if you're honest with yourself, as a human being, you know that this is true. And if you ain't bullshitting yourself about the state of the world today, then as a human being, you know that this is true.